Hi, this is Bill from Primateeks. Welcome to our series in how to use milk paint. We have teamed up with The Real Milk Paint Company to bring you inspiration colors by Primateeks. The first step is to find a piece of furniture that is unpainted and unfinished. That will make it much easier for your milk paint to adhere to the surface. Milk paint is fun to work with. Just enjoy yourself. Don't worry too much, you'll make mistakes. We offer you 16 inspiration colors, so whether you want something simple or you want something with a little pop, I think we have all the colors that you'll need. We're going to show you some very basic steps in using milk paint, but the best thing to do is kind of play with the color and figure out your own techniques. It's a lot of fun to work with. Don't give up. Keep trying. We like to layer contrasting colors to mimic one's painting and repainting of cherished furniture over generations. For our demonstration, we picked two unpainted Windsor chairs that we made right here in our shop. We decided to do them primitive salmon and light turquoise for the first coat. After you have completely covered your piece with that coat, simply let the piece sit for a while, let it dry. Once your piece is completely dry to the touch, add your second coat. We decided to use our hand-wrought black and primitive salmon on top. Once your second coat is done, simply let it dry. This could take anywhere from 1 hour to 24 hours, but just be patient. The next step is my favorite step. Simply play around with the paint. Try to figure out your own techniques. See what looks best to you, and have fun. These two pieces can be seen at the Pensbury Antique Mall in Chadsford, Pennsylvania. A little shop that we just opened up. Now we have two shops, one in Chadsford, one in Aston. Stop by. If you have any questions, send us an email. Our email is primateeks@verizon.net. Also check out our website at www.primateeks.com. Thanks, have a good one, bye.